got Kenan Dole with us today. Kenan, you love fish tails. Am I right?
Yeah. Well, it weren't planned, but yeah.
Let's have a look at that little interesting action that happened in the race today. Just talk us through it.
It was at the first bit, the very first bit, it was violent, really violent. I just remember that, and that's where I thought I weren't going to keep it. But then, so when they were getting bigger, they were more easy to control. Like that fish tank there was horrible. That tank slap there was horrible. But these ones were easier to control, believe it or not.
What, the wider ones?
Yeah, they were actually easier to control. It was just like, it was more of a case. I got get on the throttle at the right point. So when bang, back on the throttle now, then I'm now off because it's going again. So I'm back on again and just hoping I'm facing 20 cars coming at me up Paddock Hill Bend. So that was a sight to see.
And you can only do that with a front-wheel drive car, can't you? What is it you're doing with your feet and your hands?
I don't remember my hands. I just remember my foot was flat out and my hands were going all over the place. So they've online I've been called spaghetti hands, I think it was. I think the nickname was.
Spaghetti hands. Well, I looked at the onboard and I immediately thought, are you a juggler?
No, I can't juggle. I can't do nothing. I've not experienced it like that. Nothing like that. That was a bit extreme.
So this weekend you've done VAG Trophy, VW Racing and Mini Challenge, is that right?
Yeah, I've done Mini Challenge before, yeah, but then this weekend I've done VAG and VW Cup, which is what I usually do, yeah.
And what are your plans for next year?
It's still early days yet.
Ice racing?
Yeah, probably BDC, I think, instead. Going to give this circuit racing up, I'm going to go British Drift Championship instead, so... Yeah.
Well, I talked to you briefly about that earlier. It just looked like you kind of had that handled. What experience have you had of getting cars sideways and just getting them tail happy? Because it seemed that you were able to control it.
I haven't had anything quite like that. But when we was younger, my dad, we owned a yard, a haulage yard, so. We'd always get cars from the scrapyard and things like that, and then we'd go down and just basically bang a race them about.
Was this with or without permission?
With permission from my dad, yeah. Right over the back, and before health and safety kicked in, this was as well. It's a few years ago now. Yeah, I used to do that. I used to muck around down there when I was about 8 or something like that to 13.
8 to 13. Knocking around in 40 areas, and was that big sideways moments then?
Yeah, that was the best one. Not as big as that, but that was the best one. We only had a little circuit. We made up a little circuit, and it was through the mud, out, had a little jump, and yeah, Sierras were the best. We always used to, when we went down the scrapyard, we used to like it when the Sierras were there.
So if you want to get practice for a racing drive, you need to get haulage company, big yard, and lots of fun in those cars.
Yeah.
Kenan Dole, thanks very much for talking to us.
No problem. It's been nice.